Band up, Columbia High School Band, Columbia, Tennessee, directors Jim Stuppy, Philip Brown, and Brad Rogers.
The opening formation looked a little weird. However, in eight counts, it rode out into a very beautiful formation that he then moved to the center of the field. The guard was probably the finest guard that we've seen today. The guard work was extremely difficult, especially there was one place where the camera didn't quite pick it up during the percussion solo, where they actually did a moving line, tossing flags and rifles and everything all at the same time. Very difficult. Along with Harrison County, the most complete show that I've seen today, both musically and in drill.